Hello, Generations Church, and welcome to our day two prayer emphasis. We are taking this week to just fast and pray, and we are calling it As It Is in Heaven from the Lord's Prayer in Matthew 6:10, which says, Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. We just believe the Lord is calling us into a season of prayer and fasting for our church and our nation, and we're just so glad that you are a part of it today. If you missed yesterday's day one prayer topic, you can check it out on social media or check out our church email. But I'm here to just share with you our day two prayer and fasting topic for the day. And it is awakening and empowerment in the local church. If there ever was a time where we need to be praying for a fresh outpouring of the Holy Spirit in our churches, it's now. Ephesians 6:18 says, And pray in the Spirit on all occasions with all kinds of prayers and requests. With this in mind, be alert and always keep on praying for all the Lord's people. So let's just take some time today and really just pray for the local church. Some prayer topics that you can pray are pray for divine stirring and awakening of the local church. Pray for a fresh upper room experience for the spiritual warfare that we are about to enter. Also, just pray that the church would be spiritually energized for the days ahead and that we would walk an increase of spiritual gifts. And also, just pray that the church would have clear direction and discernment in this season and that we would move forward in faith and boldness. So Samuel's going to lead us in our prayer today, but let's just join him in believing for a fresh outpouring of the Holy Spirit in our church.
Hi, I'm Samuel Ajayi, and this is the second day of our prayer and fasting, and I'm leading a prayer on awakening and empowerment of the local church. We have a promise of God in the book of Joel chapter 2, verse 27-28 downwards, and was talking about how that in the last days God will pour out the Spirit upon those of us who are His sons and daughters. We pray for a new refreshing, fresh wine. We pray for fresh wine in our lives. In the name of the Lord Jesus, we pray for fresh wine in the name of the Lord Jesus. In our church, we pray for the power of the Holy Ghost to move like never before. We pray for the power of the Holy Ghost afresh. In the name of the Lord Jesus, we pray for the manifestations, demonstrations of the things of the Spirit in our church, in our gatherings. In the name of the Lord Jesus, like in the days of the apostles, like they saw that the increase in the angelic, they saw the increase in the things of the Spirit, they saw increase in the miraculous when they began to pray. We pray for this same thing today in the name of the Lord Jesus, in our churches, in the name of the Lord Jesus, we pray the church rises up back to the position of authority in the name of the Lord Jesus. We pray for our nation as a whole. We pray for revival in the name of the Lord Jesus. We pray for lives to be revived again in the name of Jesus. All dead souls, they are raised back to life in the name of the Lord Jesus. We pray for the church to be spiritually energized in these days and times in the name of the Lord Jesus. We pray for even in the days ahead, we pray increase in the supernatural activities. We pray for increase in the things of the Spirit. In the name of the Lord Jesus, we see the gifts of the Spirit in full manifestation. The gifts of healing, workings of miracle, words of knowledge, prophecy, tongues, interpretation of tongues. We see all these gifts again afresh. In the name of the Lord Jesus, we pray for a mighty stirring, a divine stirring, awakening of the local church to His responsibility. In the name of Jesus, like Jesus said, He said, go into all the world and preach the gospel. He said, behold, I give unto you authority. I give unto you power. We pray the church goes out with that same power in the name of the Lord Jesus. Oh, we pray for a clear direction for the church, a discernment of the season in the name of the Lord Jesus. We will not be the ignorant of the season at times. In the name of the Lord Jesus, we pray that the church move in faith in the name of the Lord Jesus and in boldness in the name of the Lord Jesus. The Bible says that after the apostles in Acts 4, after they had prayed and the place where they were praying was shaken together, He said they speak the word of God with boldness. We pray for boldness for the church of God in the name of Jesus. For the members of the church of God, we pray for boldness in the name of the Lord Jesus. We pray for boldness in the name of Jesus. Men are over the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, we pray for a fresh empowerment. In the name of Jesus, we pray for an anointing of the Holy Ghost. In the name of Jesus, we pray for the anointing, fresh unction to be a powerful witness. We pray for fresh wine. In the name of Jesus, fresh wine afresh for the church of God. In the name of the Lord Jesus, if you can pray in other tongues. Thank you, Lord Jesus. We give you all the glory. We say, blessed be the name. We give you all the glory. We say, glory be to your name, Lord Jesus. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. Amen.